Hi! I have something special for you.
So, yeah, so it's kind of like, I have a lot of cards.
Jessie Jane, she is the greatest.
I have to get funding for this now, not so much.
I always say Jessie Jane is like a spiritual, emotional seeing eye dog. For Jim, she's the smartest dog around. Here you go. You're such a good girl.
I don't care where they're from, and that's a fact. It goes way back too far, and it's one thing. You know, I'm not in this to be famous, so it's not important. Hey, look at the stuff. What's important is this work should be finished.
Yeah.
That's like, wait a minute. I'm willing, and the only reason is money. Well, guess what? So the bank's broke. I'm here to fix it.
Mr. Bowdy, thank you. I could ask you some questions about that.
How are you doing?
What's up, guy?
How are you doing?
Go ahead, tell me about the cover of the book.
Oh, yes, on the back cover of Granite Village and how it got that way. I forget who put it out, but it's a nice big thick book. And, of course, the picture of We the People is on the most of the back of the cover.
Your mosaic is used on the back cover of the entire book.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Very defining.
Books. This was a memorial planter for the PAPD, NYPD, EMS, and FDNY. It has amazing silhouettes of Manhattan, New York, and Cooper Union kicked it to the curb temporarily. That was another fight.
I love Jessie
Jane. Should I get it out? What the fuck is this, you know? So not working.
Fighting Ninth is for the Ninth Precinct. That's Jim's tribute.
More, oh, see, now this got more damage.
Ooh, this just came out, Jim.
Yeah.
Here. Hold on to that.
Oh, no, no, this actually got hit. This thing got hit by something, and it got twisted pretty bad, most likely the bus.
You want to talk about what piece is?
Okay, this piece here, at eye level, has like the Twin Towers. Look at the village scene. You got a little village scene here. You've got, you know, Broadway and A. Over here, I spelt this word. So it is a new Ave, you know what I mean?
Right.
But Avenue A. Stop here. We've got, and as I predicted, the sheep, that's where Wall Street is. See what I'm saying, folks? The sheep, Wall Street. Statue of Liberty, the South Street Seaport.com.
Where's the sheep? I didn't see.
Look
the
at
sheep.
Them. There's no doubt where they are. That's there. Wall Street. Oh, it's easy. And then, so you've got a. Down H Street, down
Jesse, what do you think of Jim's artwork? Since you're his best friend, you look out for him. Trail. You like it?
Now think, when I started this, I actually...
We have had so many battles here in the East Village. Plenty before I got involved. Then I got involved for my phase. I'm worn out. But we don't even know if we're going to have the supermarket. We're losing supermarkets. We're losing everything. Everything is closing. But the one thing that seems to endure is Jim's mosaics on the light poles. And now we're coming up to my favorite, which is the Filmore East. And I love Janis Joplin because she supersized passion. And that's what I believe, supersized passion, not our historic neighborhoods. Janis, we've got Jimi Hendrix. So I'm pissed because I gave Jim a Vincent van Gogh piece to put in Mosaic, and he put one in by my name, which is over by Astor, and someone stole it. They stole the van Gogh. I was really pissed. But anyway, Jim's mosaics endure. A lot of the neighborhood has not endured. We've lost a lot of amazing community members, whether they died or they just were forced out, had to get the moving van. And I made a move, and I'm coming up to Love Saves the
Day. About right here.
Who was standing there? Start again.
Our new president, Obama. Barack Obama.
He was standing here.
He's standing here with his hand held high, looking at this work, and I think what we're going to have to actually do is, Houdini is going to pull a disappearing act, and we're going to put Obama up here.
Cool.
Yeah, right
so
around
the New York Times, thing. They published that photo of Obama.
Yes, they did, yeah. And being that Lincoln is on the side here, and the NAACP, the NAACP started out in a little office, in a, not even an office, a little space in here. And a lot of people don't know that. I mean, that's a perfect example of the history.
So this piece is about the history as much as it's about, I mean, what is this piece to you supposed to be saying?
This what is...